hold the kettlebell and lie on the floor. Then focus on just moving your arms side to side. The idea here is that we're looking to try and to improve your shoulder capsule mobilization. So for those guys who suffer from any sort of shoulder pain, add this to your warm-up.